It's no secret that A+ content on Amazon can improve your conversion rate by a huge margin. And Amazon is even saying A+ content can help increase sales by up to 20%. 20%, that's insane, man. Who here isn't taking the advantage of this yet? Is it true? So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna check. So this is the database of the ABC content that we have uploaded. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to take a date of 2 months old. I think this one will work. So let's open this one and I'm going to check the sales. So before 2 months and after 2 months of applying A+ content. So here is the A+ content. So it's coming. Yeah, this one. So this is the A+ content. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to check the sales of this product. So before and after applying A+ content. So let's go to the backend from here. So report, business report. So from here we'll check the sales of the individual item. So this is the one that we are going to check. Let's duplicate it from here and then apply the date. So it will be 2 months before the upload date. So here you see it's 15th of September. So it will be then 15th of what, July. Yes, so 15th of July and then let's keep it September. Okay, so 14th of September and then let's go there and then okay, September 15th and this will be November 14th. I think done. Let's copy the async from here. This has seen and then see if the sales increased or not. Here it is. So it was 69 items sold and if you go there, Control F B, it is 88. The sales increased. Wow. So Amazon is not lying. So let me see if let me see how what's the percentage. So calculator and then 60, so 88 minus 69, so it will be 19. Great. And then if I divide it by 69 into 100, so it will be 27%. So Amazon is not lying. Wow. So if you are a brand digital seller, I must say you take this advantage. Now I know that there are many sellers who don't have the expertise to create A+ content. Maybe even you don't have the budget to hire a professional. No worries, my friend. Today, everything is free. I'm going to show you how to create top-notch A+ content for free without any Photoshop knowledge. Even if you are a complete beginner, I have got you covered. This is Nizam from Ecomclips, and today we are going to create A+ content from start to finish by using Canva. So let's get started. So this is a mouthwash. So we have created A+ content for this one using Photoshop. So you see this is the A+ content. So what we are going to do, we are going to create the same kind of, almost same A+ content using Canva. So let's go to Canva. So canva.com. I have both the free version and the paid version. So what you can do, you can, if you have a free version, you can still create the same A+ content the way I'm going to show you. So, and if you have a pro version, that's great. You can also do that. So the first thing that we're going to do, we're going to create a design. Click here and then custom size. So the size will be 970 into 600. So here it is. So, so you see Amazon product description. So it's also suggested here. So basically, if you don't have the idea about the size of A+ content, then you can easily have it. So what you need to do, you need to go to the backend. So let's go to the backend. So I have there and then go to advertising and A+ content manager here. And from here, you can easily see the sizes and everything. So start creating A+ content, click here. So you see basic, premium, brand story. So we're going to create a basic A+ content and not a premium one. So we're going to talk about the premium one in a later video. So create basic. So here you can see the modules. So we need to give a name. Let's give it test for now and then add module. So here you see all the modules here, so you can select the modules that goes with your design, and then you can easily pick the create the design. So let's select this one, and here you see 970 by 600. So this is what is your size for a plus content. So let's go there and then create new design. Okay, so this way you can also check the other sizes as well, no problem. So what we are going to do right now, we need the let's go to the product page. So here you see we need a lifestyle image like this one, and for this what we are going to do, we are going to use a free tool, or you can say free website, like freefig.com. but what you can do, you can, if you have images, you can easily use them. In my case, the product is a mouthwash, so having a smiling face goes with my product, and I think this one is good. So right click here and you can easily download it from and you can easily download it if you have IDM, or open it in a new tab to download it. So here you see there are many other options, you can also check them out. I have already downloaded them, so let's go to Canva once again. First go to uploads, click on upload and select the file. I have already uploaded all the contents here. You can also simply drag and drop here to upload any files on Canva. It's really simple. Once done, just select the file and select it as a background. Now we need to give a kind of flair here, something like this one. Let's search with BLUR. Oh, we need to select elements here. Yeah. This one will work. We need to change the color. I have my color code, I'm just pasting it here, but you can easily select any color by selecting this pen here. Like if I want a color similar to this, I can simply select it here, but I want it a bit bright, so Ctrl Z. Now I am gonna duplicate this layer, alter plus drag, it will create a duplicate, then I will adjust it a bit. You can customize the opacity as well. I think this is okay. The opacity and other things you can adjust. It's up to you. So now I need to add the logo and other attributes. I have my logo here. So from upload, select logo. If you don't have your logo created, you can create it from here as well. I'm gonna show you how. But first let's create this one. So first we need a circle. From element, circle. Adjust the size. The color will be white. Now we need to bring the product here. Adjust it. Now we need to give a shadow of the product here. Search for shadow. Let's check with this one. Okay, we need to send this to backward. So click on the image from layers and select backward. So now we need to adjust it. It's looking good to me. Let's check with another one. I think this might look better. Let's see and properly adjust it. I think now this looks better. Now adjust the logo. So if you don't have a logo and want to create one from Canva, you can easily do it. So for me, let me show you. Simply just go to Canva homepage, search with logo, you'll find numerous logo that you can customize and use. So now we need to add the text. Select text from here, click on add a text box, but first let's copy the text that we are going to use here. Basically I have all my text written in doc file so that it becomes easier. So first copy the text. Oh, where is the box? At the box. Okay, paste it here. Okay, let's select the font now. April fact face. Here's this one. Now need to increase the size. The alignment will be left. Now need to fix the size. Also need to select the color with the pen here. So you see the little leaf in the logo. Hover over to it and select this color. Now add the other writings. Need to change the color, it will be black, alignment will be in left, we can keep the size as 20. And the front will be pop-ins. Select extra light. It is almost done. Just need to adjust the size and spacing. It's done. Almost same, right? Now let's create the second module. The size will be 970 by 300. So this is pretty simple. We just need to add these icons and adjust the text. I already have these icons made from Photoshop, but I will use the free resources this time to create these icons. First, let's take a circle. Make 5 of them. Change the color. We are basically using this greenish kind of color. The first logo will be cruelty free. Search on the elements, see all. This one we can use, make it white. The next one is artificial flavor. We can use this one. We need to make sure that the size is accurate. The color is white and we need to add border to make it a bit bold and then change the color to white. The third is non-GMO. We can use this one, I think. Give the color white and then add a white border. The next one, I would like to have a smiley face. This one, start with a smiley face. This one will work, I think so. White will be the color. Now we need to select a circle to make it identical with others. Okay, now the last one, start with fresh breath here. Select this one. Take a white circle like the previous one and then add the icon inside the circle. And the color will be white. Now we need to add the text to all of them, just to tell what I'm highlighting on the image. Okay, boom. So that this one is done. Now let's move to the next one. The size will be 970 by 600 once again here. So here you see this leaf is designed using Photoshop. As we are going to use free resources, we are going to use something similar to this from Canva. First, we need to give the text and then the same font we are using here for the every heading. Select the color. Now let's add the subheading. Need to adjust the font, color and size. Now let's add the bottle here. Let's search with leaves and try to find out a suitable one that goes with the design. I think this will work. I'm gonna duplicate it and then adjust it to give it a good look. Now let's add the other texture. We'll use the same font and we'll adjust the size. Now let's add the shadow of the product. Double click on the product, effects, magic grab for a proper adjustment. Then click on shadow, drop shadow, adjust it a bit. I think it looks okay. Done. Now let's start the fourth one. It's very simple. Just need a proper lifestyle image and then a bit of editing. The size is same. 970 by 600 and then just a product lifestyle image. I already have it, so select it as background. Now we need to add a bit of the shadowish glow that we added in our first banner. Let's just copy the same from the first banner and paste it here. And do the adjustment properly. Let's duplicate it. Alter plus drag it. I hope this is okay. Now we need to add the text. Let's do the same. Copy the text from the first banner and then paste it here. Now we need to adjust the alignment. Replace the text. I think we are good to go. So here is the final product for the fourth banner. Okay, this is looking pretty good. Let's keep going. So this one is also easy. We just need to create three separate images. The resolution will be 500 by 500. Then we can select a suitable module with the option of adding three images. So let's create a design 500 by 500, and the lifestyle image as background. We'll just add a box, adjust the size, color it greenish like the way we did for the others, and add the text here. It is suggested to add the text with a new text box for better adjustment, and then adjust the size and color. Now do the same for other two images, duplicate and change the images and text. Done. So here is just another quick view of the final product for the fifth banner. Perfect. Now we are almost done. Let's start the final one. So this is going to be 970 by 600. So what we need to do, first add a lifestyle image, bring it to the corner. And we will do the same thing here, copy and paste the blurry shadow layer from the first banner and paste it here. Now make it full opacity. I would prefer to duplicate it and adjust properly. So we need to add some text below here. So let's make some room below. Need to add a box below. This layer has to be at the top. And the color should be white. Now we need to copy paste the text from the first banner to make it easier. Now let's replace the text. We need to add other text. And I think we are done. So this is the final product of our EBC, as you can see. It's pretty good. So you see how easy it is to create A+ content with Canva. By the way, if you want more exclusive and top-notch A+ contents, it's always recommended to get it done by a professional like us. So these are some of the examples that we have prepared. So with us, you will have the best quality plus content within the lowest price possible. A very rare combination. I hope you found this video helpful. However, if you have any questions, just Google them and add the suffix Ecomclips. And I hope you'll find all the answers, because we have covered almost every important points about Amazon and e-commerce. However, it's important to remember that Amazon is not your friend. Amazon's mission is to help customers. Sellers are not Amazon's customer. And our mission is to help sellers. We want to be the most seller-centric company in the world so that we can help Amazon sellers to do better on Amazon. That's why we give out all our content for free. Still, if you don't find the answer to your queries, you can book a same-day free appointment with us. We are an e-commerce agency with over 10 years of experience. We have launched and have been managing thousands of Amazon choices and bestseller rank products. We also have over 300 e-commerce experts who help businesses all over the world. And we would love to help you as well. Goodbye.